Yeah, just tell me. You can talk to me, not to the camera. Just tell me what happened. I'll ask you questions.
Okay.
So this is Dorcas. This is my beautiful sister, Kenyan sister. And last week we prayed for the baptism of the Holy Spirit. She received it. And now she's sharing what's happening in her house. So what happened that day?
Okay, it was during the night after supper. Then my children, my younger child started praying in tongues. You know, she just thought it is a joke. But she continued for a long time. She was praying for everyone in the house. She said like this to Peter, I want to pray for you. I want to pray for Maria for
glory.
Wow.
14 years.
14, praise the Lord.
Then she continued. We felt in the house there is joy. Everyone was laughing. Everyone was talking in tongues. You know, we thought it was like a joke. We prayed for a long time in tongues, not in
Swahili. How about Becky? Did she pray it as well?
No, Becky, she was not really praying, but for Rabai, she came and also she put her hands on Peter. Then after Peter, they got another kid, Maureen, Maria, everybody. Then they continued praying for a long time. So finally, Juliet fell down. I was in the kitchen. Then Maria, she was running to take some water in the cup. Then she was, Juliet, wake up, Juliet.
So she fell under the presence of the Holy Spirit.
She fell down. So they thought maybe she has fainted, but I came and told her, no, just leave her. She will wake up again.
Amen.
Then for like 15 minutes, 10 minutes, went out, and then she came out slowly. Then she laughed aloud.
Praise God. Praise the Lord. Oh, glorious.
So we felt it was a very good day.
Praise the Lord.
And what I have learned, it is good to pray. Because when I put myself in prayer, I feel God is in me. We feel that presence of God in our life. Yes.
So do you feel difference in your prayer when you got baptized with the Holy Spirit?
Yes, I feel there's a difference because now I want to read the Bible
the
time. Even sometimes I just feel like I can sing, praise
God. Praise God.
Yes. So
you can sing in tongues, you can pray in tongues, it's wonderful.
Yes.
Give so much power.
Yes.
Glorious.
And I thank God as we continue coming here every day, God is wanting to do something.
And look at today's service. Can't you see what God is doing?
Yes, yes.
No one wants to go home.
Praise the Lord.
So welcome back to the morning prayer.
Amen. Amen. Итак, 6 часов утра у нас проходит утренняя молитва. И вот эта история, это результат утренней молитвы, это Доркас, которая получила крещение Духом Святым, ее семья, ее дети. Все. И вот такой вот скромный, сдержанный, закомплексованный кенийский дом превратился вот просто в источник радости.
Nowadays he is hearing only gospel music. Then
также с ее мужем, она говорит, муж пришел, он сперва не понял, что происходит, они рассказали, что получили крещение Духом Святым, и муж до сегодняшнего слушает только христианскую музыку, раньше этого не было. So we continue praying, and it's still good. We'll be more better. We'll be even better. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen. Здорово, классно.